I thought something else was running towards us. I was like, crap. I don't want to deal with those things. Oh no. Wait. Hold up. Oh, we're stuck. Oh wait, we moved a little that time. This was working. Nope. Crap. I have to return to the Normandy and come back down. We were there. Hate that. As you notice, guys, I'm shaking things up a little bit, but I'm still preferring the aliens. I just find the humans so much more boring by comparison. Alright. So we were there. Let's go here. That's a first. I never got stuck like that. We're bound to encounter more of those things. Tiptoeing through the valley here. Not exactly. We are all over the freaking blast. That's wee! And here we are. This way. Oh, up over the mountain? No, I don't want to go over the mountains. How far away are we? We're almost there. We should really go around this way, I guess. If at all possible. Let me squish through here. And hopefully not get stuck again. Surprise, Thresher Maw. Nope.
Redeploy.
Deploy that. Ancient debris. Terrain insignia. This escape pod is half buried in material that has washed down from the mountains. Though it has obviously been here for centuries, the computer still has power. Wow. Linking in with your hard suit, you recover a batch of files containing data on the Thracia colony. Hmm. Okay. I just want to check this. Still have to get our metals. Heavy and light metals. And rare earths. Solarian artifacts. Only one more tag to get. Sorry writings. Three more. Prothean data disks. Three more. Did we finish one? I'm not even sure. UNC. Collection complete. Right, we found them all. We found all the Turium emblems. Plus one. Cool. That's awesome. I knew there was one missing. Okay. Oh, not again. Well, let's head for this debris. It's on the way to the facilities. Go up through here. Jeez. We are all over the damn place. It's a little easier. So, heading. Some people say I should cut all this stuff out, but it's so pretty. I mean, not only that, but I don't know. I hate watching videos that are all chopped up into chunks. I really create the kind of videos that I like to watch. So, I mean, if it doesn't please others, then, well, they like to watch other kind of videos than me. I gotta do what I feel works. It's gonna be up on the other side of the mountain, isn't it? Maybe it's up here. I'm hoping we don't have to go all the way over it. Damn it. We can't get up that, right? I'd really be surprised, yeah. It's tough to even get out of here. Map. Yeah, let's go here first. Is there an easier way around here? I really hope you guys have your seatbelts on. Where? How do I get over it? I don't think I can get over that. Maybe I have to go back through here. Coming up on the left, yeah. No. Can I get up over this? That'd be great. Well, I could have gone around it, but through there? Maybe? We're part way up already, right? Come on, you can do it. Turn. Oh my god! It's right there! Maybe we just need some momentum. Well, that's gonna destroy our momentum, isn't it? Come on! Ugh. Holy crap! Now I'm trying to go around here. You can go down here, it's okay. I can't control the thing when it's in the air half the time. Alright, let's look. This is a nightmare. Let's set us down in this rocky region. Alright, this way, right? Yes. I hope. We were headed towards it. I just hope I can get over whatever's in the way over there. Okay. Is this where we want to be going? Yes. Hopefully we can get, like, in there or something. I don't know. Hope we can get to that other thing. Oh, look, there's, like, a path going up. Ooh, nice. We need to see more of those Thorian things. Got this. We got this thing. Maybe. Oh, there's something over there. I don't want to go back over there. It's a pain in the butt just to get over here. We're getting close. We threw that, like, canyon over there or whatever it is. See the baddies. Can't get up there, right? Will this bring us to where we want to go? No, because we're passing it. How the hell are we up there? I don't know how I can do this. Well, maybe that's not that bad. I just need to take these little victories. So I'm taking the highest peak, aren't I? I want to hit my jets, but then I'll go backwards. Oh my god. Get a little momentum. Nice. Aha. Hello. I tell you, they can get back up again. Is that those things screaming? Don't fall off that. That would be really annoying. Redeploying. A huge block. I'm do not trust. What's this? I don't trust us at all. Oh, okay. There's more to this. Oh, yeah. There's a something there. A something of importance. Upgrade kit. You guys talk now? Do you talk now?
Right behind you, Shepard.
Good.
On your order, Shepard.
It's awfully formal, Liara. Snowblind rounds? Oh, nice. And high explosive rounds 8. Grenade upgrades. Oh no, those are ammo upgrades. My bad. Well, those are rounds, right? They inflict massive damage and destabilize enemies, reducing their accuracy. More advanced upgrades do more damage. Hmm, neat. And high explosive rounds. I don't think she uses a shotgun, but just in case. Spooky sound. What's this? What the hell is that? Oh, there's a creepy sound and there's a baddies back there. So awkward when you run around without ground like that. How about throw? Well, that was spooky.
I think we're done here.
That's more. Didn't you learn from the last facility? Okay, there may or may not be more. Maybe not. Okay. This time there isn't. And I approve of that wholeheartedly. Anyways. All these doors. We'll tackle this first. Nothing? Storage locker. Oh, that one's wrapped right there. Ah! New! Got it. Two sniper rifles and an assault rifle. Snipers. Nothing we need. Assault. Well, that was assault. This is sniper. Nope. That was a trap. Boop. Pistol, shotgun, assault rifle. Not an improvement for anybody. Shotgun. Hmm. Why not? The better damage might outweigh the other things. Give that to Liara. I don't even know if she uses it. I can find out. Untrained. Yeah, she just uses a pistol. Alright, never mind then. So that is how you see. Sludge canister? We got a pistol, assault, and sniper rifle. We're getting a lot of assault rifles here. Pistol. Not an improvement for anybody. Assault. No. I don't want that. Which one was I using? This one. Alright, and sniper. Alright, we're good. Oh, I was like, what's moving? The hell are these things? Seeing the things move really freaks me out. That's what it is. Oh. Oh. You've seen better days. I can't hit it from here. Pistol, shotgun, and assault rifle. Okay. .168 now. Shotgun. Nope. Get rid of that old one. And assault rifle. Nope. Okay. Oh, that's the Liara. What you doing?
Lead on, Commander.
Well, you find something out. I took everything out of there, sweetie. Are you kneeling down too? What are you guys doing? You're freaking me out right here. Quick save for monumental discovery.
Rescuers? Oh, thank God.
Oh.
See? I told you somebody would come to investigate that signal. My name is Dr. Ross,
Dr.
Chief
Ross.
Exogeny researcher at this facility.
Oh, what are you up to over there?
We've been trapped in this room for days. We're almost out of food and water. You got here just in time.
What happened here?
I need to know what's going on. Why is this place crawling with Thorian creepers?
How do you know about the Thorian?
I've seen it.
I know what Exogeny was up to. I saw what they let the Thorian do to those colonists. So I destroyed it.
Our secret's out then. No point in my lying. You already know the worst. The creepers here were created using altered samples from the specimens on Pharos. We discovered a way to turn them into docile, obedient servants.
Sure about that?
Everything was going fine until a few days ago. Then all the creepers suddenly went berserk. Only a handful of us made it back into the safety of this room.
That's because I killed the main Thorian.
Any idea why they turned on you?
Maybe there was still some kind of link between the creepers and the Thorian back on Pharos.
Ding, ding, ding!
The Thorian was unlike any other life form we've ever studied. I can't explain how, but maybe when it died, it somehow set off the creepers here.
What do we have for Johnny? Are there any other survivors?
Any chance some of the other people at the base might still be alive?
I doubt it. Too many creepers out there. They never stood a chance. We're the only ones left.
And generic distress signal?
Why didn't you send a clear message asking for help? All we had was that signal from the emergency beacon.
True.
This is a closed communications base. Exogeny was worried about someone on the project selling secrets to a rival firm or reporting our work to the authorities. We have no direct communication with the outside, only the emergency beacon. It sends a general distress signal to the Exogeni site on Pharos. They're supposed to send a team to respond inside of 24 hours, but it sounds like they had problems of their own.
Hmm. Well, I don't have any more questions.
I've heard all I need to.
Look, I know what we did here was wrong. I'll admit that. But it's over now. There's no sense reporting this to the authorities, right?
What are you offering? True renegade option right there. People lost their lives here.
You were in charge of this project. The safety of the staff was your responsibility. They trusted you, and you betrayed that trust.
Be reasonable. I didn't mean for this to happen. Besides, how does it help anyone if I end up in jail? Normally, Exogeni would have my back, but it sounds like they're going to have their hands full cleaning up the mess on Pharos. But I've got money. A nice little emergency fund I set up. It's yours if you let us go.
Bribes? I can't do that.
The victims here deserve justice. I have to take you in.
That's not going to happen.
Then I'll kill you.
Open fire! Open fire!
Go, go, go!
Can I throw that thing that they have in front of them? I couldn't fire. Oh. Exogeni's second-rate mercs proved no match for a trained Alliance Marine. With the last of the science crew dead, there's no reason to linger here. Well, except for malfunctioning objects.
Area secured.
And technician kits. We'll linger for that. Well, you could have just been in jail, but now you're dead. I can't see how that's an improvement. armor upgrades. Shield interface, energized plating. Someone can use that, right? Someone's got some slots open on their armor. Oh, maybe not. Alright. Weapon upgrades, frictionless materials, and combat optics. Is that like the scanner? Yeah, it is. 8 level detection. And plus 15% max accuracy. Nice. And what's the other thing? Frictionless materials? Give rounds more power at impact while minimizing weapon overheating. That's good. That's gotta be good. But you know what? I'll give that to... the arrow. Oh, so instead of an engagement ring, you know, I gave her my Spectre Master pistol. Now that's gotta mean something. Combat scanner, upgrade our combat scanner too. And you could use a combat scanner as well. And there's nothing left for you. He uses a shotgun. I gave it to his pistol, right? Eh, whatever. Plus 2 metagel. We're done here. So we've got one more to uncover. One more system. Well, then we have the other cluster with the Geth activity. And then we'll be done. Oh yeah, we think we get that other thing. Really hard to get up here. Damn. If we can get over this... Maybe. Oh, wow. Okay. Go home, Shepard. You're drunk. We need that little boost just to get over this crap. I want to see what that thing is. Wait, wait. Turn, turn. I got an itch on my finger. Stand by. Okay. Itch taken care of. Oh, I need to turn. We need to go this way. It's getting close to it. Oh my god. No! I don't want to get stuck again. Hold on. Alright, turn, damn you. Oh, no! No! Okay, turn. Up over this crap. Somehow. Somewhere. Someday. Ugh. We. Right, where is it? Is it all the way down below? I don't want to go down farther than I have to and have to fight my way back up. We. We're so disrespectful with the material that the U.S. Alliance has given us. U.S. Alliance, Earth Alliance, whatever. Well, it's not... It's down here, right? Okay, here it is. I'm like, it's not on the other side of the mountain, please. Oh, what was that thing? This is a crashed probe. Wow, we've got a lot of these. Damn you. Shield in... Okay, armor in upgrade. Shield interface 8. Energized plating 8. Alright. I like this theme. Those are amps. For some reason, I don't look at this icon and think armor. It looks like, I don't know, a bunch of wires hooked into something. Alright, well, we're good with our stuff here. Shield interface. Energized plating. Okay. Alright, we're done then. I mean, there might be more stuff to uncover, but... I'm gonna return. Ta-da! Alright guys, thanks so much for watching. See you in the next episode when we explore the last system here in this cluster. It's the samples. The Metano system. So that's what we'll be doing next episode, and then doing the Geth activities, and we'll be done with all these little things, and we can advance back into the main storyline. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.